Hello everyone, I'm Krasia Tasiu and this is my daily news, so to say, for what is happening on the sky on July 25th, Thursday. So what is happening is that this day is ruled by Jupiter and it is the 22nd lunar day. The 22nd lunar day is not critical anymore, but the moon is in a place where you have the sexual organs of the Aries. And this is not considered benefic. It's like not the most luckiest degrees of the Aries. It's like whatever we start or we desire to achieve, it may end up not really achieved the way we desire. But it's only one day. However, the day is ruled by Jupiter, so Jupiter is dominating, Jupiter is helping and giving blessing. So even though we are not so lucky with the placement of the moon, and although our activities may not reach very, very successful point, still we are ruled by Jupiter. And it's very, very good to also benefit from the knowledge that the day is ruled by Jupiter by collecting herbs that are ruled by Jupiter, like the marigold, or eating the food of Jupiter, like take a peach, for example, or wearing yellow-orange colors, or yellow-white actually, or that respond to the color of the planet. So this way we not only praise Jupiter consciously, but we also, or wear the yellow sapphire or other gems which are also ruled by Jupiter, or citrine. So with this consciously, and also when we address the divinity, we are supporting Jupiter in our charts, and we are connected with the spirit world, with the high hierarchies of the planets, and they respond immediately with help to us. On this particular day, it's any activity is not very, very, very successful, but also not bad because Jupiter is there to help us. But the day can be very nice for empathic deeds, financially. Okay, but not superb. So yes, on this day, praise Jupiter. You may travel already, because but very carefully, because not only that the moon is in the placement which I explained you, but receive exact square by Mars. So when you will be traveling and you have this inner voice which is telling you don't travel, better postpone or do very good preparation work. Communication, negotiations also, double, triple check. This day is a bit special when it comes to this, because you may need additional preparation and using your intuition. So this was my very brief 5 minutes information for the day, Thursday, 25th of July.